showing us.
Yeah, the fog really moved into Highway 99, so if you're heading past 47, this is your view. And you see, it's a dreary one, a bit foggy. Your northbound traffic picture, if you look closely, you see some cars going away from us. That's your northbound traffic picture. And right now, we do have a crash that is causing a bit of a slowdown. At least our speed sensors are picking up on a bit of a delay near 47. So you see that here, headed past 4 north of that. Just make sure you use extra caution. It's not every morning anymore that we do have that backup on northbound 99, but that is the case this morning. Eileen was mentioning traveling off toward the North Bay into areas like Napa, Sonoma, where you're socked in with the fog. This is the current view, Highway 37 near Highway 121, and that view unfortunately just has not changed. You still have the dense fog, plus some slowing if you head through this spot. Back to you, Taylor.